So, last time I died. Another horrible death. Kind of lame. But, here we go for attempt number 3. I'm just gonna go ahead and probably skip through the video here up into the point of this second bonfire or wherever, so you guys don't have to see this all again. So if I do die, I will have the video up for that. Hopefully I won't though. Alright, so I made it back to the bonfire, so we're about the time where I died last time. Awesome, now I have enough to use that katana. Because I really like this weapon. Here we go. Got myself some chainmail armor. Much better weapon, one that I like. And I got this, I can do this. Almost rolled off the edge there. I almost pressed the wrong button. Here we go. I am not gonna die this time. My goal is to at least get back to Firelink Shrine. Or the blacksmith, either one. Probably the blacksmith. Awesome. Crap. Not good. Go ahead and heal again. Mm-hmm. here we go. Alright. Where's that other guy go? He's still down there? Yeah, he's shooting arrows at me, okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, I just dropped the thing. Man, poise does nothing for me. Okay. Almost a blacksmith. I know I can do it. Okay, we're going straight for the blacksmith. I need to get to that bonfire. And we did it! We made it to the blacksmith. Now I'm gonna upgrade my weapon. And that's probably gonna be it for this playthrough. I made it farther this time, that's a plus. That's it, yeah, I'll see you next time. Goodbye.